Alright, we'll try this game out. Whatever. Going straight to it. What the hell? Alright, I picked the right character. What is going on? Why did he lose so fast? What? What the heck? I mean, probably gonna be end up being one of the better Arkanoid breakout games I've played. I'm not really sure why I'm losing so bad right now. What do I need to do to succeed? Okay, apparently I'm succeeding. Apparently. Dialogue in this game, like, this is what you come here for. Like, you never really expect this game to be released outside Japan. Never happens, but it did for this one. Not that it's gonna change anything. Very much. Replayable regardless. I don't even know how I came across this game. What a random thing that I came somehow I came across this game? How do I know this game exists? I don't even know. When the heck did I find this game? Thank you. getting destroyed. I'm not exactly sure. Okay. What? What is this dude even talking about? He got me. Can I rematch? I can, there we go. I'm not sure how to beat this guy. What in the world? How do I win this? This game doesn't even make sense to me. Like, how do you win? Like, what do you do in this game? So let's see what happens if you actually let it go past the yellow line. Oh, never mind, I have no idea. I don't understand what is. How do you win? Why does it look like that on his side? I don't even understand. How does it get to that point? Why do I have 4 red squares? This game. Seventeenth most successful arcade of the month in 1998. Special flashing gems. I don't even notice those. Special flashing gems. That's why you never give up. Who would have thought that I would win? Maybe when I'm 64. I don't know what caused that just now. Got no idea. Oh, what? This game's RNG. This is an RNG game, I promise. Okay. Oh, it's what's flashing on their side? Is that it? I don't even know. Man. I don't know how I'm winning or how I'm losing, but stuff is happening. Oh! Thank you. What? This game makes no sense to me, man. I just want to know how many rounds there are. How many rounds are in this game? Bro, how many rounds? It doesn't end. Oh, there's a lot. There are a lot of rounds. How did I lose so fast? Thank you. God, how did I win? Doesn't even make sense. Doesn't even make sense. What? That's so stupid, man. Dude, you have to be trolling me. What? Why is it in fast forward? Oh my God, why? So fucking dumb, man. What? This is why emulation is so cringe, man. I just want to play the game. Oh my God, dude. I fucking ruined my life. This just ruined my fucking life just now. Bro, what the hell, man? Is data clear? Continue on mode? What? What is that? This is so stupid, dude. What the heck? Oh, thank God, dude. Wow. This game. I thought it would leave me at the beginning. Dude, I was so scared, but that freaking fast forward. I don't even know how that happened. That's so insane, dude. Emulation is just so stupid, dude. Those features are on by default, and I just randomly... Like, I triggered it for my keyboard, apparently. I don't even know what caused it, but that is so stupid. Unbelievably stupid, man. And the thing is, Super Game Boy player, I can't even play Game Boy Color games, so you know, I don't know how else you would really play Game Boy Color games on stream. I don't really know how you stream that. Is there something I don't know? How would you stream Game Boy Color? Or record it? I need to look it up. Does Super Game Boy Player play Game Boy Color? No, Game Boy Color games. Yeah, I already knew that. How record Game Boy Color games on real hardware? How do you do that? Does anyone know? How in the world? how do you record Game Boy Color in particular? Because, okay, look. GameCube, Game Boy Player. Yeah, Game Boy Player. Does Game Boy Player play original? So, can I play... Oh! Okay, so the solution is Game Boy Player, which I don't know if I actually have my GameCube. It might actually... Shit, it's actually gone, isn't it? That shit's gone. Pretty sure I only had my Wii in my room. GameCube, I think, is freaking gone. It's freaking gone. It's freaking gone. I mean, how expensive is Game Boy Player? might be super expensive now. Maybe not. So close. Thank you. This might be the end of the game. What? Wow. What an ending. Nana Papa? What is this? Is it bloody private? What do you mean by that? Oops. What do you mean by that? Or is this one better? That one's probably better.